Hi, today we're going to check out the Marshall 75 Reverb. It's from the 1980s, and it's one of the solid-state amps that they had back then. Lots of them great, for instance, the lead 12 and bass 12. I think this one sounds a bit like them, but much louder. This one is actually 75 watts. And it's got a great reverb as well. And as opposed to lead 12 and bass 12, it has more of that cutting tone in the distortion. So it, at least on the lead channel, because this is a two-channel amp, lead 12 is a one-channel. So you can use this one, you can actually use for metal as well. All right, let's go.
Thank you.